Welcome back to my channel. Today is another stop on the burger tour. So today we're here at Disneyland Paris. We're at Annette’s diner, and obviously we're ordering a burger. It's an onion burger, but I got it with literally just the red onions, not all the other onion stuff. So yeah, I'm really excited. It smells great. I've been really disappointed in Paris with all of the burgers that I've had here so far. I've been utter shite. And yesterday I was really just like really depressed about the burger that I had. So hopefully today, it's really good, it smells really good in here, and I had a little nibble from one of my other sisters' hot dogs that tasted good, so I've got my head. I've got the burger now. The burger was €16.99, which is pretty standard price for burger in Paris, and burger really around the world is what, £15, £15.
The chips are okay.
It's not the best burger I've had,
but it will do. It was not as bad as it was yesterday, but I've just come to the conclusion that I am never eating a burger ever again in Paris. I think I'll give this a 2.5 out of 5. Pretty average, underwhelming burger. But at least I can finish this and actually be satisfied. That's not what I mean. Not spiritually. But yeah, see you next time, guys. Bye.